Hey everyone, this is the Coleman's Music YouTube channel and my name's Nick and this is an Epiphone Riviera Noel Gallagher signature model. I absolutely love this guitar and I did really want a 90s Japanese Riviera for a while there. I was searching all over the internet for one and there was never one that was quite within my price range. They've all shot up in value over the years and they're now quite collectible, so if you can find a secondhand Japanese Riviera, snap it up if it's cheap. But this is the one that they've just re-released and it's a beautiful, beautiful instrument. It's got some cool little features like your traditional E logos on the scratch plate and the truss rod cover. It's got a volute and a signature on the back of the headstock from Noel himself. And I'm gonna go through the rest of the specs in this thing now. So you can know all about it, but just know deep in your heart how much I love this thing. It's rad. So obviously this is an ES style guitar. This is a Riviera body shape. It features two F holes, a solid center block, and is completely externally made of 5-ply layered maple, making it really resonant and kind of snappy. It's a beautiful feeling guitar. It shakes in the hands as you play it, and it feels very responsive. This one's obviously a gloss wine red finish, and this has been matched to Noel's original one, which is really cool if you care about that. I just think it's a cool color. But the other thing that's cool about this is it features a single ply binding on the front and the back, making it feel expensive. This slim taper C profile neck features a 24.75 inch scale length and a 12 inch radius. It features an Indian laurel fretboard, which obviously is different to the original rosewood fretboards that they used to have, but it still feels really nice. It's a smooth feeling fretboard. You've got 22 medium jumbo frets, pearloid trapezoid inlays, and you have a Graftec nut. So all high quality produce right there. This guitar features Epiphone premium die-cast machine heads with oval metal buttons, which make it feel a little bit classic. They've got a bit more of an edge on them. Some really nice machine heads there. You've also got an Epiphone Lockturn Tunematic bridge and an Epiphone Lockturn stop bar tailpiece. These humbuckers are fantastic. They're the new Epiphone Alnico Classic Pro humbuckers. The neck sounds beautiful and full and the bridge is bitey. When you put it on both, you get that nice quacky sound out of it. It's a beautiful sounding set of humbuckers. Controlling it, you've got two volume and two tone controls. These are all CTS pots, and you have a three-way selector switch with a little ivory tip on it. Pretty great stuff. This guitar ships with 10 to 46 gauge strings on it, and it also ships with this really nice Epiphone hard case. I'm gonna try and destroy everything with. A really great case for free to keep your guitar in. Fantastic. So that is the Noel Gallagher Epiphone Riviera. And I'm going to play it right now. Here we go.